Suddenly everything changed. They're spreading blankets on the beach. Yours is the first face that I saw. I think I was blind before I met you. And I don't know where I am, I don't know where I've been, but I know where I want to go. And so I thought I'd let you know. Yeah, these things take forever, I especially am slow. But I realize that I need.
Today it's our joy to witness together before God the marriage of Anita Cristiano and Rick Stinson. Marriage is an honorable estate instituted by God and blessed by our Lord Jesus Christ. Rick and Anita, it's my prayer for you that this will be the nature of your love for one another from this wonderful day forth through the rest of your lives. 1 Corinthians 13 says, love is patient, love is kind, and is not jealous. Love does not brag and is not arrogant, does not act unbecomingly. It does not seek its own, is not provoked, does not take into account a wrong suffered, does not rejoice in unrighteousness, but rejoices with the truth. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never fails.
I, Rick, take you, Anita, to be my wife.
I, Anita, take you, Rick, to be my husband.
I will speak the truth to you in love.
I will encourage you and strengthen you in your walk with God.
I will not let the sun go down on my anger.
Instead, I will be gracious, tender-hearted, and forgiving, even as God has forgiven me.
With God's help, I'll be peaceful, content, and joyful in every situation that we encounter.
Knowing that God is at work.
I pledge my love unto you until death.
I pledge my love to you until death.
Inasmuch as you, Rick Stinson, and Anita Cristiano have consented together in marriage and have witnessed the same before God and this company, I now pronounce you husband and wife, whom God has joined together, let not man put asunder. Rick, you may kiss your bride.
She hit in the wrong corners and she hit